I sense suffering here, Spirit. Do you need help?
You know nothing of suffering. This is my home. My village. Turn back, Spirit Guide.
I saw him here somewhere. Where did he go?
Hi there.
Hi. Oh, it's all right. What happened here, little guy?
Thank you. Pick that up? Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know your kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
This land can be healed, but you cannot stay here, Spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Come out. It's safe now.
Look, Saria, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was, with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the gross poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain, our brother Tara was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Tara and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.